It is more on intimate line in the sense that I have chosen the great love between Emperor Shah Jahan and Mumtaz Mahal. Their frenzy of love, their all-consuming burning desire, try to portray in this particular piece, which is all improvised. I have not tried to touch the sadder part, the latter part of their life, which is too sad. So here's my offering. Thank you.